Hi, and welcome to Taro Movies. In this video, I would like to show you a little trick about a tarp setup in the winter time, and I would like to share some of my opinions about how to make a boat drill, even under winter conditions. Thanks for joining me. This kind of snow anchor is quite simple but very useful in the deep snow for your tarp setup. My friend Paul Callahan is also using this kind of anchor in the sandy ground of the Irish coast on the beach for his setups. Thanks, Paul, for the idea. For the bow, I'm using mostly a stick with an end like this. Makes it really easy to pull your rope over here. Have a look for the right tension. Okay. Maybe pull it a little bit back. And then I have an optimum on control of the tension. Further on, if I'm doing the bow drill, I can also give some more tension with my finger onto the rope so the drill will not slip. I'm also moving my bow always in this direction to the fireboat, because in this direction your drill might move to the edge of the fireboat and it looks like this. And then you slip out and you will fail. I also prefer a drill with the marks of my knife. It gives me just a little bit more traction and it won't slip this way. Another trick with the drill is use your body grease. You find it on your nose, behind your ear, in your ear, and if you have hair, not like me, just move the end of the drill through your hair and the end will be greasy and the bow drill works much more easier. Thank you. Between the fire and my tarp, it's warm and comfortable, and I really enjoy it up here. I hope you like my little tricks and tips, and you will join Taro Movies the next time again. Thanks for watching. Tschüss, ciao, and bye bye.